You can literally see the bed, the sink, and the stove that someone used to use when they lived here, and now it's just completely open. The glass has been broken, and it's just sitting here empty. It looks really old.
I've come to a small town called Standish. It's located in Northern California, and according to this sign, its population is just 85.
In most places I've lived or worked in, the population is always going up. So to be in a place that feels like a ghost town is definitely kind of weird.
There are countless places like this across America suffering from declining rural populations, making me wonder, what is the future of America's small towns? The New York Times cites the decline to be as a result of aging populations, employment issues, and even addictions.
Some of these houses, you get the sense that it's just completely been abandoned and that nobody is actually living there.
Starting in 2010, rural populations began declining for the first time ever. Their share of the US population hit a low of just 14% of America.
It looks like somebody abandoned their compactor here. It looks like this has been here for a really long time though, and nobody's taken it.
One of the reasons for the decline in populations in rural America comes down to technology advancements. You see, for the past 100 years, the U.S. is becoming more and more urban. As technology advanced in manufacturing, agriculture, and mining, less people overall are needed in places like this.
This looks like it used to be like the town general store. I see a refrigerator and some furniture in the middle, but it's just crazy because it looks like it's been completely abandoned. Nobody even bothered to kind of move the stuff out, let alone redo the building or use it for anything.
Ultimately, that caused a migration from rural areas to more urban areas. After all, people probably didn't settle here for the quality of life, but rather for the jobs and money that they could earn.
I imagine most people that even get gas at this gas station are just driving through.
But maybe this is all just part of a larger trend too. After all, in 1990, 40% of Americans lived on farms. By 1987, it went down to 2%.
I will say this, the fresh air here is pretty amazing. You don't have to worry about pollution in a town like this.
There has been a lot written about what the loss of America's small towns could mean, but walking around this town definitely leaves me wondering, what will the future of this general store be? Will it continue to just collect dust? Will it be demolished? Or maybe it will be rebuilt and the town could one day be bustling again.
What's up, guys? Thanks for watching this video. Let me know in the comments, what do you think is the future of small towns in America? Do you think they'll continue to decline, or will they actually resurge because of remote work and the pandemic? While you're at it, check out more of my videos, subscribe to my channel, and find me online at Uptin.